So, different setup, not in my bedroom this time. I don't know. I got a green screen, spent a shit ton of money on a really expensive webcam, and I thought I should put it to use. Disclaimer, really quick before we get into the trailer. I really want to upload the rest of the episode reactions to season two, but Netflix keeps sniping them every time I put them up, and I've tried absolutely everything, and I just can't figure it out, so please stop commenting. I wish I could put them up. I'm aware that I haven't put them up. I'm sorry. I wish I could. In the meantime, we are going to react to season three. Been waiting all fucking day to watch this, and I'm scared, actually scared, to press play. I would like to think that I can emotionally handle this, but after these last 2 years, I don't know. I don't know. All right, let's do this. Oh my God, I thought I was ready, I'm not. Oh
This is Will Robinson of the 24th Colonist Group. If you're watching this
He
recording,
sounds too much like an adult, I can't take this.
There's a chance things didn't work out the way I hoped they would.
What is this budget? Why is this so good?
I thought that.
Not again!
I thought I could save everybody.
Not again! Oh, hey, King.
I'm doing this so you all can survive.
Oh my God, Queen Judy Robinson.
Because
Captain Judy Robinson.
You're my family. And I love you. I just hope it's enough. This is my final transmission.
I need to watch that again. I just need to. Okay, the season one vibes from that, I want to die already.
I'm doing this so you all can survive. Because.
Listen. Oh, they're still together.
And I love you.
What is that? I'm not watching or listening to like a suicide note right now. His last transmission. No. Zach, no. Just no. No.
I just hope it's enough.
It's not enough, so stay alive.
This is my final transmission.
I don't have the words to explain what I'm feeling. It's been like 2 years of nothing. Like nothing, and understandably, but nothing, and I feel like I'm about to die all over again. Like I was coming to some sort of peace that okay, yeah, this is the last season. They're taking a lot of time with it, pandemic allowing and stuff. Just be patient. Everything will be okay. And now nothing's okay. I'm already dreading watching this season because I know I'm gonna have a heart attack again. 2 years, 2 years of this pandemic, and I thought I would survive, but I guess not. No one better die. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing, you know what, even Dr. Smith, I know she's alive, she's a cockroach, she's too stubborn to die, but if anyone in that family dies, I will not be held responsible for what I might do. All right, I'm going to go through this frame by frame because I know I've missed something that's clearly important and I'll be screaming about later. Max, what are you so tall for? You were like 6 when you started. Why are you so big now? Okay, this like flying through space thing, like obviously a throwback from season 1. I'm not kidding. If he can't get himself out of it this time or no one comes to rescue him, I will lose it. I will lose it. Don't make the title of this show literal because I can't. There he is. Best character right there. All independent and shit. This is freaking me out because before I watched this trailer, as I was setting everything up, which was a nightmare, by the way, I'm obviously not using my camera like I thought I was going to. I'm using a webcam that I had to dig out from the depths of my manic spending when the pandemic started. And as I was setting everything up, because it was taking forever, I saw that they posted this screenshot, which is, again, another throwback to season 1 of where Penny and Will were touching that wall. And it was all electrified, you know, the hair and everything. There was like a reaction because the robot's engine was in there. So seeing all these other fucking robots is really stressing me out because season 2 was... I won't ever recover from that. And I wish I could show you the breakdown from that because it was something. I was fully going through it. And just knowing that that's not over and it's going to continue. There's just going to be more robots, more pain. I don't want to deal with it. Will turn them all, okay? I have faith in that kid. Okay, he will do it. That shot, beautiful. This girl has been through it. Has been through it. I don't want any more pain. I don't want to see Penny cry again. That was really hard in season 2 to watch her cry. That really sucked. And I won't do it again. I don't know what this is. I don't want to know. I don't want to see her cry. Never again. The way she's walking, that's so Dr. Smith, isn't it? That is Dr. Smith. That can't not be Dr. Smith. I'm going to look really stupid if it isn't, but like, that is so her walk, isn't it? Is it not? If that's who I think it is. You know what? No. I'm not going to jump to conclusions, you know. I have it in my head that Judy's father is probably dead. I'm not getting my hopes up. I'll wait for that one. This is just the teaser trailer. There will be another one. Then I'll spiral then. I can't tell if that's Don and Judy hugging, but all that matters is Don is getting a hug. He desperately needs it. I love that for him. Support this king. This man has also... They've all been through everything. I'm sick of it. I mean, I'm not, because I would watch this for another 100 seasons, but no more. No more pain. No more angst. If that's Will's robot... If that's our robot, it can't be, right? Oh, here's the thing. If I think of theories like my head really wants to, I'm not going to be... It is 5 a.m. Don't ask me about my sleeping schedule. I don't even know. But it is 5 a.m. and I do want to sleep at some point today. But if I let myself think about this... I'll never sleep again until December 1st. It's not going to happen. Worse, my girlfriend's not going to sleep ever again because I'm going to be hounding her for weeks because she's going to have to go through this with me. Think of her. That's a white robot. I don't know why I said it like that, but that... Listen, they've all looked the same. I'm actually like, that just threw me. I'm, what? Girl, not you too. Get inside. No more, oh my God, if this is actually in space and not on the planet, if she's not on the ground, like physically tethered to the planet that she's on right now, I'm gonna lose it, okay? Her ass better be inside where it's safe. No more Robinson voyage trips, okay? No more, no more. I can only handle one a season. No more. Who the fuck is shooting at them? Stop. Yeah, the show was beautiful. I can't get over it. The budget on this is like... Netflix did it all for this show. I can't believe it. This is the last season. This sucks. I could watch this forever. And like, I'm happy it's getting like an ending. Too many shows go on for too long to the point that I'm just like, I hate this now. Why am I watching this? But this show doesn't give me that vibe. I feel like it's in good hands with the writers and just Zach. Like, I just know they could do this show for a long time and it will always be fucking incredible. But I'm glad it's getting an ending and it's not cancelled without a conclusion. So I'll take that, I guess. And I guess it means that my life isn't shortened by 10 years every time a season comes out. So like, all right, that's it. I'm gonna go harass my girlfriend and talk to her about this. And scream at her. She hasn't watched it yet either. I actually want to sit down with her and watch season 2, which she hasn't seen yet. She likes season 1. I know she's gonna love Penny in season 2, so I'm very eager to like sit with her and watch all of her reactions. But like, I don't know how she's gonna handle watching season 2 and season 3 one after the other like that, but we'll see. We'll see. In the meantime, I'm gonna go message her. I'm gonna cry. I'm surprised I'm not crying right now. I think I'm in shock. There was like a 24-hour warning that this trailer was coming out, but it still seems so like, it's been 2 years, no way. don't hold it for another year, right? Like, I'm not getting one tomorrow. Now I'm fucked up and I'm in shock. So like, I'm gonna go process that. My girlfriend is gonna be my therapist for the next few months until season 3 comes out. So I'm gonna go do that. And yeah, I will see you guys in December.